I am Anik Leraj, Assistant Professor in Chemistry, St. Joseph College of Arts and Science. This video, we are seeing about the acid-base equilibrium explained by common ion effect and then solubility product. The first one, we are seeing common ion effect. The definition for common ion effect, the separation of dissociation of weak acid or weak base by adding a solution of strong electrolyte have an ion is a common ion. It is a weak acid or weak base is called common ion effect. For example, the common ion effect only exists in the weak acid or weak base. First, we are choosing the weak acid. So we are choosing the weak acid. Weak acid, the acetic acid is a weak acid. Acetic acid is a weak acid. The acetic acid completely dissociation of acetate ion. Complete dissociation of acetate ion. And H plus ion, acetate ion and H plus ion. In this case, the acetate ion is a basic nature, H plus is a acidic nature. In this reaction, we are adding the strong electrolyte. This is a complete dissociation of acetate ion and H plus ion. In this reaction, we are adding the strong electrolyte. Which electrolyte using? They using the sodium acetate. Sodium acetate is a strong electrolyte. This is sodium. Sodium acetate. The sodium acetate, the adding in this reaction, the sodium acetate fuses into sodium ion and acetate ion. When adding the acetate ion, the equilibrium, the reaction occurs to the equilibrium. Acetate ion, ionic concentration will be increased by Fe₂. The reaction will be shifted to right to left side. In this case, the acetate ion concentration will be increased. The acetate ion concentration will be increases. Acetate concentration will be increases. Common ion to the acetic acid and sodium acetate. In this case, the acetate ion is a common ion to the acetic acid and then sodium acetate. Next one, weak base. The acetic acid, the pH value, in acetic acid pH value will be 2.4. The sodium acetate, today pH value will be 4.45. When adding the sodium acetate, the pH range will be increases from 2.2 to 4.45. Next one, the weak base. Ammonium hydroxide has a weak base. Ammonium hydroxide is a weak base. Ammonium hydroxide complete dissociation of ammonium ion and hydroxide ion. Complete dissociation of ammonium ion and then hydroxide ion. In this case, we are adding the strong electrolyte as a ammonium chloride, NH4Cl. Ammonium chloride is a strong electrolyte.
atollic solution. Dominator is a strong atollic solution.
When we are adding the ammonium chloride, the ammonium ion concentration will be increases.
The ammonium chloride fuses into, dissociates into ammonium ion and then
chloride ion.
The chloride ions does not dissolve in water.
The chloride ion does not dissolve in water.
Only increasing the concentration of ammonium ion. When the reaction will be shifted to the right side to DCF form occurs in the equilibrium reaction. In this case, the ammonium hydroxide basic nature, highly basic nature, in the pH range will be 10.09.
Ammonium chloride
as a pH range will be 4.62.
When we are adding the ammonium chloride as a strong electrolyte, the basic nature will be reduced into the acidic nature.
In this case, ammonium ion NH4, but the ammonium ion is common ion. Common ion. To be ammonium hydroxide, NH4, ammonium hydroxide and ammonium chloride.
In this case, the ammonium ion is a common ion to the ammonium hydroxide and then ammonium chloride. Second one, solubility product. What is solubility? Solubility means the soluble, a substance is dissolved in a given amount of solvent. What is solubility product? The definition for solubility product, the solubility may be considered to be equilibrium. The equilibrium may occur between solid and ions present in the solution. For example,
sodium chloride, we are choosing the sodium chloride as a salt. Just imagine that this is a beaker. This is a beaker. The beaker containing 1 ml of solvent. 1 ml of solvent.
This solvent we are choosing. The sodium will be dissolved in the
water. Water is in solvent.
1 gram of sodium chloride dissolved in water, completely dissolved in water. This aqueous solution containing sodium ion and then chloride ion. You are taking the 1 gram of sodium chloride dissolved in 1 ml of water. The sodium chloride will be completely ionized.
Sodium ion and chloride ion.
These two ions only present in the aqueous solution. These two ions only present in the aqueous solution.
For example, sodium chloride is the same solid. Sodium chloride is a solid. The sodium chloride, the complete dissociation of sodium ion and then chloride ion.
The sodium ion and chloride ion shifted to equilibrium to the solid. This is solubility product.
As a mathematical expression of the expression, solubility product. This is K is a solubility product constant. This is solid. This is the solid equal to sodium.
Next one,
the another example, barium sulfate. Barium sulfate.
Bering Circuit Association of Berium 2 plus IM and circuit SO4 to IFCPR.
As a mathematical expression,
K is a solubility product constant. The completely dissociation of barium 2 plus and solution, not solid. Barium sulfate is a solid. The barium ion present in the aqueous solution. The sulfate ion also present in the aqueous solution.
This is example sodium chloride. So sodium chloride is a solid. Sodium chloride is a solid. The sodium chloride, the completely ionized so sodium ion and chloride ion both are present in the only aqueous solution. The equilibrium occurs between solid and then both the sodium ion and chloride ion present in the solution. The equilibrium reaction occurs between solid and then ion present in the solution. Same example for the barium sulfate. Barium sulfate is a solid state. The barium sulfate completely ionized with barium ion and then sulfate ion. The equilibrium reaction occurs present in the solid and then barium ion, sulfate ion both are present in the aqueous solution. That's all.